Jet planes in the night sky with you. Getting high in the sunrise with you. Getting through all the bad times with you. I wasn't missing a thing, no I do. And I wish that I could put it to the sea.
Hey Naira, do you know why Myra is not attending online classes?
No dear Saira, I don't know why she is not attending online classes.
Hey Nihal, do you know why Myra is not attending online classes?
Yes, she was having the symptoms of COVID. She was having a high fever, headache and cough too. She was asking me to suggest a doctor because going to hospital is risky nowadays.
She should visit Dr. Vijayanagar. He is a good doctor. I hope she will be fine soon and she won't be tested corona positive.
I think you should visit Dr. Vijayanagar. He is a good doctor.
Okay, thanks for your suggestion.
Take care, Myra.
Thanks. Bye. I will consult a doctor in the evening.
Hi, Nihal. I want to tell you something that I'm tested COVID positive.
What are you saying? Are you really serious?
Yes, dear. I'm serious. And yeah, bye. I have to take my medicines.
Take care, Myra. Hey guys, Myra's tested corona positive.
I think he's pranking on us. He's taking the revenge of our last prank.
Yes, I also think he's pranking.
I'm really serious.
OMG, I was thinking that she will be tested negative, but no.
I hope she will be fine soon.
She is very tense about her report. We should talk her tomorrow on call.
Hi Naira, how are you now?
I am not good at all guys. I am just tensed about my report. What should I do now?
You should talk to your doctor.
Okay, thanks. Bye.
Hello Naira, are you fine now?
No doctor, I am not fine. I am just worried about my positive report.
You should not take stress or lose hope. Losing hope and taking stress is a very big disease for your health and especially for COVID patient. You were not responsible during COVID, so you now got the result of your being careless. But don't worry, you will be better soon.
Okay doctor, now I will be responsible. Thank you. A bad news for you all guys, my oxygen level is 83, but Dr. Vijayanagar said that it should be between 94 to 100.
Don't worry, take an oxygen cylinder Myra.
It has in many oxygen centers, but it was out of stock.
I will also ask in my nearby oxygen centers.
Yes, me too, but now you need proper ventilation and good care.
Yes, they both are right. Bye Myra, take care.
Bye.
Thanks guys for your suggestions. Bye. Good morning doctor.
Good morning Myra, how's your treatment going on?
Feeling better in these 4 days. I'm taking stream, drinking kadha, eating healthy food and doing yoga. Taking medicines at time and the most important, ignoring the post of COVID-19 on social media and only listening to your commands, doctor.
Jet planes
in the
night
sky with you. Which all people do during COVID-19.
Getting high in the sunrise with you.
For you all, I am tested negative.
Congratulations, Myra.
Congratulations and celebrations. Yahoo! We want party.
We want party.
Yes, guys, of course I will. But after this pandemic's over, then only.
We want
was a corona patient, I had done the following things to recover.
Don't forget to check your oxygen level twice a day and note it down in your notebook. Take steam twice a day. Take your medicines at time. And if you go outside, don't forget to wear a mask.
Drink kadha and you should also follow the tips which I have followed to recover.
This is one of the most important tips a patient should keep in mind. Not every COVID patient requires oxygen. Only those whose oxygen level is below 90% should take oxygen after consulting a doctor. Patients should maintain their oxygen level between 99 to 94%.
If you are using an oxygen concentrator, make sure that there is plenty of windows and ventilation in your room to allow nitrogen to escape.
We will not let a global pandemic stop any of us from becoming who we want to be in the future. Give everything that you can, never give up. Be positive, strong, healthy, and resilient.
Inhaling oxygen through a concentrator or an oxygen cylinder is not the only way to enhance our oxygen level. With this, you also need to do some exercises to boost oxygen level. Health experts have decided and advised COVID patients to sleep in the prone position, that is, lie on their chest and place pillows under their neck, chest and sins. Or one can do breathing exercises, that is, anulom vilom, or walk in your room. Also, along with exercises, have proper food rich in iron and protein. We all wanted to tell you that what should we do in this pandemic. So we thought of sharing our thoughts with you. So I hope this helped you a lot and you guys loved it. Thank you.